Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you for the time given to me to present the paper. The title of my article is Current Condition of Agro-Industrial Supply Chain Management of Public Sago Product, a Case Survey of Meranti Island Regency, Indonesia. Introduction. Meranti Island Regency is an area whose economic activities are still based on agricultural business, with a contribution was 39.80% in 2020. Sago plants are the main contribution to the agricultural sector. Sago plants were found in almost all districts. The area of sago plantation was 51,850 hectares, and with a production of 351,967 tons in 2020. Approximately 39,950 hectares have a public sago plantation with a production of 243,710 tons. Therefore, sago plant is most possible to be processed into superior agro-industrial product. Agro-industry development requires supply chain institutional as business breed for farmer in industry interest and create on ideal industrial structure. One of the key factor of optimize the supply chain is to create an easy and equal flow of information between the network or chain, and the effective and efficient movement of goods that generate maximum satisfaction in consumer. The sago agro-industry supply chain in the Meranti involves two activity. First is processing sago stem by sago refinery to produce semi-finished, namely wet sago flour and dry sago flour. Both activity process sago flour into food product activity at sago mills that produce sago flour. In general, are a legacy business. The management still simple, but still sacrifice. The lack of information about the quantity and quality of sago consumer won workers the price received by entrepreneur to be unstable signed. It release only on information from intermediate traders. Therefore, the supply chain of public sago needs to be reviewed. The profile and overview of sago supply chain management in this region. This study aim identify and analyze the public sago agro-industrial supply chain management in the Meranti Island Regency. Material and method. Method is survey tebing tinggi barat district for dry sago flour, tebing tinggi timur district for wet sago flour, tebing tinggi district for processed sago flour. The source of data, namely primary and secondary data. They were collected from relevant stakeholders through the spreading of questionnaires, in-depth interview, and collection and recording of document. Key informants are determined by purposefully for stakeholders of agro industry. The describer, the supply chain management was carried out by identification from sense supplier, sago farmer, toward trader, sago refinery owner, harmonious cooperative, individual distributor, owner of processed sago, trader, or processed Sago. The data were analyzed, the descriptive, qualitative, every indication or social condition that occur in the public sago agro industry in the Meranti Island was studied widely and deeply, and then made a detailed, systematic, factual, and accurate picture so that overview of the supply chain model of the sago of the Meranti Global. Result this question. A, sago, public sago. Meranti Island Regency is famous for the nickname of Sago City because it is the center of sago production in Riau province. I want to show figure one, land area and production of public sago Meranti. And 2017, the area of sago plantation was 1.18%. In 2020, well, production increased 18.18%. In 2020, the raw material for operation come from its plantation, but they also purchased from the public sago plantation around the refinery. The equipment used in the public sago refinery is semi-mechanical. Processed sago tool can produce semi-finished product in wet sago flour and dry sago flour. Sago product produced by the public sago refinery were varied because there is no set standard strictly. There are more than 79 public sago refineries with an installed capacity of about 18 to 500 sago tual in one day, and there are more than 300 processors of processed sago product. The use of sago in the Meranti Island Regency is still limited to food product such as sago noodle, pot sago, sago rendang, sago crackers, and sago sendok. B, sago chain management of public sago. I want to see figure two, mechanism and flow of public sago agro-industrial supply chain management in the Meranti Island Regency. The management of the supply chain of sago agro-industry product in Meranti is traced from upstream to downstream. The kind of flow must be managed in the supply chain, namely the flow of good money and information to optimize the fulfillment of the needs of entities in the supply chain. In the Meranti Island Regency, to supply chain of public sago is included set suppliers, sago farmer, sago tual traders, or toke, sago refineries, cooperative, distributor, processed sago industries, sago processed traders. Each actor in the public sago agro-industry supply chain perform different activity depending on the input on the output produced. This supply chain activity is interconnected. Supplier. Supplier of sago seed to farmer and companies, group and individual. There are four sago seed breeders, the Meranti family. Sejahtera Bersama, Rumbia Jaya, Harapan Bersama, CP Eka Cipta Makmur. The seed supplier activities start from retrieving seedling from sago sapling that grow, are removed and transferred to nursery area. After the seedling, one, 6 and 12 months old can already to be moved or planted. Sago farmer. Sago farmer are supply chain actors who conduct sago cultivation activities. Sago farmer activities start from land clearing, hole digging, sago seed planting, maintenance, insertion, and harvesting. Sago tual merchant or toke. Sago tual traders or toke by sago trees owned by farmer and supply tual to sago refinery. With sago entrepreneur, with sago refineries, yeah, with sago entrepreneur are the perpetrator of the supply chain for with sago. Sago entrepreneurs are supply chain actor for dry sago. PT Sawer Gading. PT Sawer Gading is a supply chain performer for wet sago. Activities of Sawer Gading better grow or stocky action. Collects the production of wet sago and then distribution it to sago refineries in Batu Pahat, Malaysia. Kooperasi harmonis. Yeah. Harmonis cooperation is a supply chain actor for dry sago. Individual distributors. Individual distributors are supply chain actors whose activities facilitate the delivery of dry sago organizing from sago refineries that do not join the harmonious cooperation. Sago processing entrepreneur. Sago processing entrepreneur are supply chain actor for process dry sago flour and wet sago into various product. Local collector trader process sago. Local collector trader are supply chain that conduct activities collected processed sago flour. Then distributed it. Conclusion. Stakeholder who play a role in managing to supply chain management of sago agro industry in Meranti Island Regency were 1. Wet sago farmer, 2. Trader or toke, owner of wet sago refinery, PT Sawer Irrigating as an intermediate trader, sago refinery in Malaysia, owner of sago processed toshol agro industry, local collection merchant, 2. Dry sago farmer, 3. Trader or toke, owner of dry sago refinery, harmonious cooperative, individual distributor, trading companies in Cirebon and Medan. Marine Faisal, owner of sago processed household agro industry, local collection trader, sago agro industry supply chain management in Meranti Island has not been efficient and not well managed. Thank you.